The Chief Minister of Goa, Manohar Parrikar, has broken his silence, confirming that he will be resigning from his post tomorrow as the BJP parliamentary board is set to meet. Meanwhile, the Chief Minister is currently meeting the BJP MLAs in the Goa Assembly. Sources are also telling your channel that Parrikar will be meeting his own cabinet sometime in the evening around 6:30 p.m. Now, during that meet, he's expected to do last-minute rejig of portfolios within the Goa ministry. Let's take a listen in to what Manohar Parrikar told your channel.
First of all, I don't prejudicing my opinion about the selection. We have more Christian MLAs than Congress, so where is the question of Congress claiming anything? I don't reveal what my party decides until it finally decides. So final decision kal 12:30 baje ho jayega. Uske baad mein sabko main uske bare mein. Today the meeting was not regarding selection of, though I have spoken to everyone individually, still it was not regarding selection of leader, but it was regarding my appraisal or giving them information of the events which has been unfolding for last 3-4 days.
Sir, what is your choice for next Chief Minister?
Yes, that is what I had to inform them, because I was not in position to inform them earlier, because this decision, unlike some wants to believe, was a very long decision. It's not. My decision and final thing came only yesterday morning.
CM sahab ka selection ho jayega और इस मुद्दे पर मीटिंग बुलाइए।
सर, आपको क्या लगता है, जिस तरह से दो नाम आ रहे हैं, एक हेल्थ मिनिस्टर के और एक असेंबली स्पीकर के, तो आपको क्या लगता है कौन होगा?
अभी हमारी मीटिंग होने वाले सब एमएलए की, वहाँ तय हो जाएगा।
सर, सीएम साहब तो अब केंद्र में जा रहे हैं, तो कहीं ना कहीं गोवा में उनकी जगह लेने के लिए आपको क्या लगता है कौन होगा सफल दावेदार?
नहीं, उनका हमेशा मार्गदर्शन हमको मिला है और उनके मार्गदर्शन से हम गोवा चलाएंगे, गोवा का कारोबार चलाएंगे।
ठीक सर, तो भी आप एक नाम नहीं बता रहे हैं कोई भी मिनिस्टर?
नहीं, अभी तो वो तय होने वाला, अभी हमारे एमएलए की मीटिंग होने वाले है, उसमें तय हो जाएगा।
With us, one of the MLAs of the BJP who went and met the Chief Minister, Mr. Michael Lobo. Mr. Lobo, did you give your representation to the Chief Minister as to who should be the next CM of Goa State?
I think I don't even have to tell him. He knows who should be the Chief Minister of the state.
But what has been your presentation like to him? What did you tell him?
He knows what I want. So he told me first only, I know what you want. So we are collectively going to take a decision. Okay, will be taken by the now we are telling him as MLAs and ministers, then there is party in Goa, the cadre which is there of BJP, the higher ups of the BJP, party president, general secretary, organizing secretary, they will all take a collective decision, and whatever we have told the Chief Minister, and I think they will finalize the Chief Minister and tell to parliamentary board.
So what is your view, who should be the next Chief Minister?
For me, anybody, now there are two, I have heard that two people are being shortlisted, that is Rajendra ji and Parshekar sir, and also Deputy Chief Minister is in the same race. So whoever they finalize is okay, but I have already shown that I feel that Deputy Chief Minister Francis D'Souza is already the Deputy Chief Minister, so he can be elevated to that post.
Kashif joining us as the political fight over the next Chief Minister heats up in Goa. Kashif, we just heard the BJP MLA Michael Lobo talking to you and giving out certain names, but what seems to be the likelihood of the Deputy Chief Minister's elevation to the top post in Goa?
Very unlikely. There are only 6 MLAs of the minority community who are pressing for the Deputy Chief Minister Francisco D'Souza. But what we understand, the Sangh Parivar, the RSS Radha, is pressing for 2 of its candidates, the Speaker Rajendra Arlekar and the other one, Lakshmikant Parsekar, who is the Health Minister. These two are the strong contenders which we believe that the RSS wants to push as the Chief Ministers. In fact, these two people were the nominees of the majority of the MLAs of the Goa Assembly who were interviewed by the BJP CM Manohar Parrikar just a while ago. In fact, Parrikar have stopped short of naming anybody and said that tomorrow at 12:30 there will be a parliamentary board meeting when the observers come from Delhi, and after that a formal announcement is expected, and is likely that one of the two, Parsekar or Arlekar, would be chosen as one of the next CMs of Goa State.